Congleton, Cheshire, turns on a civic welcome to Sergeant Eardley, V.C., M.M., and Croix de Guerre. American troops at their own request parade the homecoming hero who captured a German general and his staff at Antwerp and wiped out three machine gun posts single-handed. Back on blighty leave, he modestly said he would rather face the Boche than this reception. He sought the cover of his home at 17 Red Lion Street with his wife, who made less fuss, although she is the proudest woman in the town.